diciamo, di chi to? Dai, tizio.
Bro, okay.
Bello che ne abbia.
Victor Muller, CEO of Spyker Cars, how would you describe this moment right now for you?
Well, I'm very excited, clearly. For 7 weeks, this place looked like a graveyard with no people, eerie, empty. And today, the whole place is alive and buzzing. People are building cars. This is what we did it for.
And this means Saab is back in business.
Saab is clearly back in business. And this week, the first new cars will roll off the production line and into the Saab dealers.
And how important is all of this to the future here?
Well, first of all, we don't have a lot of cars out in the markets in our inventory, so we need to fill that up so we can get some sales on the scoreboard. So it's crucial that we start delivering new cars out to the market again.
We've got him behind you now, the first car, the 9.5, then the convertibles are to follow. Everything under one roof here. How important is this?
I think that is very important. What we are trying to do is to optimize all production on one line, and that's the way we think it's the most efficient way to really run production, instead of having separate lines, one for each model.